interested in your health, your family health. And I'm sure many of you are using DXN products so that your family health will be good. Now, being a doctor, day in and day out, we are dealing with sick people. What is happening today is young people are becoming sick. Young people are getting heart attacks, cancers, what we call it as non-communicable diseases. That's a very sad state of affairs in our country, India. So what is the solution? Any number of hospitals, any number of doctors cannot do the job of prevention. That is why a country like India requires prevention programs, health educational programs, health awareness. And DXN is one of the companies which promotes health. And if you see the motto of DXN, which is founded by a great personality, Dr. Lim Soo Jin, and 25 years back he has said, health, wealth and happiness. So 25 years back itself he has thought about health. Whereas we have started talking about health only now. We have forgotten about health. We are willing to go to the doctors. We are willing to go to the hospitals. Spend a lot of money. It's your hard-earned money. So you should not go to a doctor or a hospital unless it is absolutely necessary. That means you should not get into any disease. In my opinion, at least till the age of 60 or 65. But what is happening in India? It's absolutely the other way around. Young people are becoming sick. Young women are getting more heart attacks. Women are getting more cancers, like breast cancers, cervical cancers, uterine cancers. And a lot of young mothers are dying during delivery. We call it as maternal mortality. And children are dying, infant and children, childhood mortality. It's very high in India. But we sort of try to give us a big name, saying that, you know, India will be a superpower in at least by 2020. That was our Honorable President Abdul Kalam's vision. By 2020, India should become a superpower. It's my humble opinion that India cannot become a superpower unless we are healthy. That is for sure. Any amount of money, any amount of arms or ammunition, you cannot become a superpower. So, now we have started focusing on prevention. Prevention of cancer, prevention of heart disease, prevention of deadly diseases, brain diseases, kidney diseases, which are killing us, our young children at young age. So the solution is to protect. How do you protect? And 2500 years back, great people have said, the father of modern medicine, he said, food as medicine, and medicine should be from the food. Now the whole concept we have forgotten. We are eating only junk food. what is called as fast food. Fast food is fast way to disease and death. And the fast food contains lot of chemicals, toxins, which predisposes to premature illness. So in my opinion, only mother can give help. Nobody else can give help. Because right from the mother's milk, only the mother can give. Mother knows what to give, what not to give. But today, the mothers themselves, they do not know what to give. I have seen 1-year-old child being fed with pizza and burger. That means she wants to kill her child by giving that fast food. And most of the children in India, they do not get mother's milk. According to WHO, World Health Organization, a child should get the mother's milk up to 1.5 years, 18 months. Then only the child will have proper development of immunity, the immune system. All the organs will develop correctly, healthily, and he will become a healthy child and a healthy adult. But it's unfortunate that today most of our mothers are interested in gold, diamonds, and going to the beauty parlor, external health. And Dr. Ratna talked about the internal health. Your brain should be healthy, your thinking should be healthy, your heart should be healthy, and every organ in the body should be healthy. And they spend a lot of money on beauty parlors. Of course, looking good is fine. But what you think in the brain, you know, that is very important. So, now the time has come that we should focus on health. Health is wealth. Without health, any amount of wealth is not going to help you. And I'm extremely lucky in the sense that I was introduced to DXN products by Professor Ratna, Dr. Ratna and Professor Vaspalaya, and I'm grateful to them. So that my focus changed from, you know, treating patients to talking about the prevention. Prevention, prevention, prevention. And all of you know that I am a heart specialist. I deal with heart patients day in and day out. I'll be called even at 1 a.m., 2 a.m., 3 a.m. And what is my job is to save the life. Sometimes I feel very sad that young people that get a heart attack at the age of 25 and 30. The main reason being smoking and the unhealthy lifestyle and high incidence of high blood pressure and diabetes in the young. Why? Because the parents, they do not teach them what is good and what is bad. I am a son of a great cardiologist and I had everything in life. I was born with a golden spoon, not even with a silver spoon, with a golden spoon. But my parents were very strict. And my father was one of the pioneers in cardiology about 70 years back. He went to Canada. He got trained in cardiology and he came to India, Chennai, and established a department of cardiology for heart diseases in Madras Medical College. And that building is named after him. And I could recall 4 founding pillars of cardiology in India. One from Bombay, Dr. K.K. Datta, some of you must have known, is a great man, great physician, a great cardiologist. The second person from Calcutta, Dr. Sujoy B. Roy, He was one of the founding pillars of cardiology in India. The third person, even today, she is practicing. She is 94 years. She is a living legend, a cardiologist, Dr. Padmavati from Delhi. Even today she practices at the age of 94. And of course from the south, my father. He came in 1960, got trained in cardiology in Canada and established the department. I got the degree from that department, Indian Cardiology, in 1985. But for that institution, I would not have become a cardiologist. So I always say we must give two eyes to our children, precious eyes to our children. One is education. At any cost, give your children education, the best education possible. Another eye is health, not money, health. Please don't give money to your children. They will misuse the money. They will buy all these fancy, you know, the mobile phones or whatever, you know, and they get spoiled. That is the present day. People are doing that. Parents are doing that. Please don't do that. Give them two eyes. That is the one is education. One eye is education, and another eye is health. Health as well. You want your children to live longer, 100 years. How is it possible? Without health, it is not possible. And when you talk about health, we talk about nutrition, we talk about food, and connected to that, we talk about certain things in medicine. One is the immunity. The body should have the immune power to resist any disease or infection. And many of the foods what we take today, they do not have that power. Only the mother's milk is the most powerful food on earth to give you the immunity. As I mentioned earlier, unfortunately many of the children, they do not get mother's milk. And next to mother's milk, the most powerful immunomodulator is this Ganoderma. Ganoderma is the most powerful immunomodulator. So when you consume Ganoderma every day, you are increasing your immunity, you are increasing your immune power. That means you can resist any infection, any kind of disease, and you can be healthy. That's one of the unique action of Ganoderma on the body. The second important powerful effect of Ganoderma, the unique effect of Ganoderma, Dr. Ratna mentioned, that it is the detoxification. The unique function of Ganoderma is the detoxification. Some of you may be new, so for the sake of them, the detoxification is done by Reishi Gano, R.G., Reishi Gano. And today we consume a lot of toxins, internal toxins, external toxins. And in Mumbai, you know, as we are traveling, there was so much of traffic, air pollution. We use pesticides and chemicals. And there are so much of toxins from the atmosphere, from the external source. And from internally also, because of the oxidation, there are a lot of substances which are produced, which are called as free radicals, and they can damage ourselves and create many diseases, including cancer. So the detoxification function is done by this powerful product, Reishi Gano, RG. And every organ should be in a balanced state. Then only your health will be absolutely fine. Your brain should function in a balanced state. Your heart should function in a balanced state. Your blood pressure should be balanced. Your blood sugar should be balanced. Your cholesterol, whatever function in the body should be balanced. And Dr. Lim is giving another product, very powerful product. It does the balancing function, that is your GL. That is from the mycelium. The GL is for balancing function. So these two products are unique in the sense that they can protect your health. And the third important action of Ganoderma on the body is by increasing the blood circulation. Heart is a very powerful organ, unique organ in the sense that, you know, it pumps blood to the entire body to deliver oxygen, nutrition, and also to remove all the waste products to be eliminated by the kidney and liver. And if you have a good blood circulation, you have good health. At the same time, you should have quality blood. Something like having 24 karat gold. You don't want a 14 karat gold jewelry, right? You want either 22 or 24 karat gold. So blood should be of that high quality. That means there should be, the hemoglobin should be very high. The hemoglobin should be around 14 grams per cent average. But unfortunately, today what we see is, you know, the major health problem is anemia. I don't know, there are a lot of women here. I don't know how many of you have hemoglobin of 14 grams per cent. You may have diamonds, you may have silk saris, you may have BMWs, you may have Ferrari, but if you don't have good blood, you don't have health. Is there anybody who is having 14 grams hemoglobin? Women? Nobody? Better you take spirulina every day. Spirulina will increase your hemoglobin because it contains phycocyanin and chlorophyll, which will increase the hemoglobin. And lot of women die during delivery because of the normal bleeding they cannot tolerate. The maternal mortality is very high in India. Even the poor countries, you know, they are ahead of us. They have a very low women mortality, maternal mortality. For example, Bangladesh. The important thing is that, you know, we produce a lot of spirulina. India produces a lot of spirulina, only to be exported. We are not consuming it. And presently, the DXN spirulina is manufactured in India, near Chennai, Pondicherry. If you see the latest, you know, the batch of spirulina, it will be labeled that it is from Pondicherry, Tamil Nadu, India, and it is also printed that it conforms to US FDA standards. Such a high quality spirulina. And if you take about 1 to 2 grams of spirulina every day, definitely you can improve your hemoglobin. So, three fundamental actions of Ganoderma. One is we talked about the immunity. The high immune power will make you healthy, will give you health. The second, the detoxification function. That is, it will detoxify the body. RG does that. Balancing function is done by the GL, ganocelium. And the third important action of Ganoderma on the body is that it improves the blood circulation. It contains adenosine and guanosine, which will improve your microcirculation. Microcirculation is very important. And we do not have a medicine for a microcirculation. The microcirculation is very, very critical because the oxygen, the nutrition has to transfer only in that microcirculation. So that is why Ganoderma is a very powerful product. And when you consume these three major actions, they are converted into health benefits. And some of the medicinal benefits of Dhyanadharma have been researched, and as mentioned by Dr. Ratna, it's a very powerful anti-cancer. It's a powerful heart tonic, liver tonic, brain tonic, kidney tonic. It can help you to control your blood sugar, your blood pressure. And talking about blood sugar and blood pressure, young people are becoming diabetic and you know they develop high blood pressure. And blood pressure is a major killer. If you get diabetes, at least you know it will take about 30-40 years for the diabetes to kill you. But if you get high blood pressure, you never know when you will bleed somewhere, when you get heart attack. It's something like a time bomb inside you. So presently what I am seeing is, you know, there are a lot of young people becoming hypertensive, very high blood pressure. Why? Because of obesity, because of physical inactivity, and because of high consumption of salt. So all these factors can contribute to the high incidence of high blood pressure. Again, I repeat, high blood pressure is something like a time bomb. Day in and day out, we see people, young people getting into a lot of problems because of the very high blood pressure. They never check their blood pressure. Because blood pressure, high blood pressure is silent. Only the complications, you know, they are deadly. And Dhyanadharma has got a component which will reduce the blood pressure. The polysaccharide fraction will reduce the blood pressure. It has got the ACE inhibiting effect, that is called as an angiotensin converting enzyme inhibition effect. And it's a very powerful heart tonic because it will decrease the your workload on the heart. So now there is enough scientific evidence to say that Dhyanadharma is a very powerful heart tonic. My thinking is, nobody should die of heart disease. Because it's a very deadly disease. Within 3 minutes it can kill you. Within 3 minutes it can kill you. At least if you get cancer, if you get some other disease, you can postpone your death by 5 years or 10 years or 15 years or 20 years. But when you get heart attack, only he has to decide whether you are going to live in this world or leave this world. No cardiologist will be able to help you. I have come across, you know, so many situations. We'll be 10 cardiologists, you know, around the patient. If the heart decides to stop, it will stop. Nobody can revive it. I can tell you that. So we doctors and cardiologists, you know, we pray God that, you know, my patient should become all right. Please let him live. And whatever we do, you help us to make this person alive. So it's a deadly disease, heart disease, and a lot of youngsters, as I said, you know, they are getting into heart problem. Previously it was said that women, at least till the age of menopause, they will not heart disease. Now that is proved wrong. They also, women also, they have the same chances of getting heart attacks. That has been confirmed. So ladies, be careful. You have so many problems, you know, health problems too, unique health problems to take care of. And when you attain menopause, you know, your problem increases. You get into special problems like, you know, high incidence of cancer, osteoporosis, and other diseases related to aging. Women's, that is why we talk about women's health, not about men's health. That is why we celebrate Women's Day. Which we should celebrate Women's Day? Women are something special. Mother is a mother. Nobody can replace mother. You can buy everybody, anything in the world, but not your mother. You cannot buy your mother. So the whole family will revolve around the mother. So, women who are attending today, please give focus to help at your home. Take care of your children. That is very important. Please refrain from going to some clubs, you know, for entertainment. I mean, neglecting your children, or focus on something which is only the external help. A lot of beauty parlors are coming. Okay, it's good, you know, if my girlfriend is looking good, fine. My wife is good, looking good, it is fine. But the attitude matters. What you think here is very important. Men cannot do certain things. Men will indulge only in certain things which, you know, they are addicted to. Nowadays, it is a sad state of affairs that, you know, lot of women also smoke and drink. Because it's a revolution, no? Equality. The IT culture is catching up. So, they want to do the same thing. They want to be above men. Fine. You can do that. But do things which are good to the society, good to the family. So, DXN is something beyond all these products. Products are, you know, Limbus. Dr. Limbus given these products so that, you know, we will focus on health. Health is something, you know, very precious. And to protect that precious health, we need some food and food supplements. I am always used to say, Ganoderma is more precious than gold or diamonds. Because having a lot of gold and diamonds will not give you health. We know people who sleep in bed made of gold, shitting in the gold toilet. Do you know anybody? I can name. And also have, you know, aircrafts which are fitted with the gold, you know, accessories. Is it going to give them health? No. And the latest, you know, the sad thing which happened was, you know, one of the, you know, the very brainy person, Steve Jobs, right? It's a sad that, you know, he died of pancreatic cancer. At what age? At the age of 57. He had everything in this world. But he could not buy health. And what, you know, the mobile I'm using is his creation. But God decided other way, that I'll give you everything, but I will limit your, you know, life. You can live only up to 57 years, not more than that. It's a very sad. Such, you know, the intelligent people